Well, it even goes to show you, even common snapping turtles have very bad days.